in the third part of the year. When men begin to gather fuel against the coming cold, hear hoofs ring hard on frosty ground, begins our song. For centuries we lived alone, high on the moors, herding the deer for milk and cheese, for leather and horn. Humans came seldom nigh, for we with our spells held them at bay, and they with gifts of wine and grain did honor us. Returning at evening from great mountains, our red hoods ring with bells, lightly we run, until before our own green hill, there we did stand. She has stolen, she has snatched away, throw water in need, straying our lovely daughter. Up to the saddle of the Lord of Weir, who has his castle high up on a crag a league away. Upon the horse of air at once we rode to where Weir's castle lifts like a crippled claw into the moon. And taking form of minstrels brightly clad, we paced upon white ponies to the gate and rang thereon. We come to sing unto my Lord of Weir a merry song. Into his sorry hall we stepped, where was our daughter bound? Near his chair. Come play a measure, sir, at once we will. And we began to sing and play, to lightly dance in rings and faster turns. Was the way we danced them to the door and set them on their way into the world, where they will leap amain till they think one kind thought. For all I know, they may be dancing still, turned with our own into our hall, and entering in made fire.